about working you out, getting you in shape. Here on Better Mornings Atlanta, I'm joined by Chike Lindsay, our instructor here at Bangkok Boxing. Hey, Chike.
Hey, how are you?
What did I get myself into?
So today we're going to be doing Bangkok Bootcamp.
Okay.
And it's a blend of CrossFit exercises and the Muay Thai and kickboxing that we do here.
Okay.
You know, kickboxing and Muay Thai uses the most muscle groups at any kind of workout. So by mixing that with a CrossFit style workout, you get the best workout you'll ever have.
Very good. So is this good stuff for someone who maybe is used to doing one particular exercise like running or swimming, maybe a way to shake things up?
Absolutely. It's a great way to add variance to the workout and also a great way to add resistance elements to your workouts too.
And you've gotten my heart kicking right now. So let's get started. So Chike, we're now doing all types of different moves in here. What am I doing? This is the deadlift?
Yeah, that's right. This is a regular deadlift.
Okay.
This is one exercise uses the most muscle groups. It uses your quads, glutes, your hamstrings, your lower back.
How's my form? Am I doing this okay?
Form's good. Just get your butt down a little bit lower.
Okay.
And get your eyes all over this guy. Get down lower, lower, lower.
Oh there my goodness, go. I don't all think my up. Butt can go any further down, but it's trying. Here we go. My camera guy is doing this faster than I am. And what is everyone else in the group doing?
Now over here we're doing seated rows. So this is a great way to add more cardio to the resistance element. You're using a lot of the same muscle groups that you're using with the deadlifts. Lower back, hamstrings, glutes, and you're using some rear delts too.
She's flying! So right now we're using our core, we're using our arms, our upper body strength, and our lower body strength. Chike, you have us doing it all right now.
Absolutely. Most of the movements that we do in these kinds of classes are full body movements. That way you get the resistance element, but you get the greatest amount of calories burned at the same time.
And we feel it too, don't we, Chris?
Oh.
And then what are Ralph and Joan doing right now?
This is an exercise that we do a lot in fight sports, the sledgehammer drill on the tires. When you're doing this one, you're turning your feet just like when you throw a punch. The same muscles you use to turn everything for that punch is the same thing you have to use to turn your whole body into that sledgehammer drive. Switch! Same thing, other side. Good. Switch! 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 I guess it'd be 5 more seconds on each side. 5 more seconds on each side. 5, 4,
come
three,
on, Ralph. You can do it. You can do
two,
it. What you got?
One. Good job, guys. Good class.
Nice job, you guys. You guys rock. Wow, Chike, he's one tough, mean dude, but he's a lot of fun. If you want to find out more about Bangkok Boxing, be sure to head to CBS46.com. Hit the VMA page. You'll find all the links right there. You guys rock. Woo!